Hello children, how are you all? I am Manisha Jain and today we are going to do addition with decimal numbers. For that you must know what is decimal number. Here you can see a number 4372, there is a dot in between and then 486. So this type of number is called decimal number. The number just before the decimal point, this is a decimal point, the number just before the decimal point is a whole number. It's called whole number, and after the number after the decimal point are called decimal numbers. Right? Now how we can write according to the place value? I think all of you know the place values we have learned in Bharatiya Gana Pranali and International Number System also, how to write under the place value. So here decimal comes under the decimal point. There is a written decimal point. Here we write decimal. The number just before the decimal are whole numbers. So we just write according to their place value, like 2 will come under units place, 7 will come under tens place, 3 will come under 100 place, 4 will come under 1000 place, and so on. The number just after the decimal, like 4, will come under 10th place. 10th place means 1 by 10th. 10th place is 1 by 10th place. So this number's position is 1 by 10th. As this number is just 10, this is 1 by 10. Now 8 will come under 100th place and 6 will come under 1000th place and so on. So you, I think now it is clear about the place value of the decimals. First number is 1/10th, second number is 100th and third number is 1000th and so on. Okay, so in this way we have to write the place value. Now next thing that you must know is that there are two types, like decimal and unlike decimal. Now what is like decimal and what is unlike decimal? Now the number, suppose 47.86, 32.79, 129.36. Here we can see after decimal all have got two digits. So these are like decimals. We have to check whether all the numbers having after decimal have got equal number of digits. Then they are called like decimals. Okay. Now what is unlike decimal is, suppose the number is 47.8, 32.32, next number is 132.479. So here all the after decimal, the decimal numbers are all different. So these are called unlike decimals. These are called unlike decimal. These are unlike decimals, because the decimal number after the number after decimal are all unlike, and these are all like decimals. Okay, so the definition for like decimal is, decimal having equal number of decimal places are called like decimal, equal number of decimal places. And unlike decimal is, decimal having unequal number of decimal places are called unlike decimal. Okay, so to make convert unlike decimal into a like decimal, what we can do is we can add just zeros after it. Like 47.8, one number was 47.8, other number is 32.32, and the third number is 132.479. We have to see the maximum number kiske baad hai, decimal number kisme sabse maximum hai. So here decimal number is maximum, there are three digits, so we can make all the numbers equal to three digits just by adding zero in the last place. In the first we have only 47.8, isko like karne ke liye hum log 0.8 ke baad do zero lagayenge, because we have to make it like with the maximum numbers. Now here we can only put one zero to make it three decimal, and here all we already had decimal number, three decimal numbers. So now this number has become a like decimal. Okay, so whenever we are doing addition or subtraction, first thing we have to keep in mind that all the numbers must be like decimals. You have to convert all the numbers into like decimal and then you can do the addition. Clear? Now, how we can compare a number? Whether the number is smaller than or larger than or greater than, how we can compare it? For comparison, suppose the number is 47.29 and the other number is 49.37. This we can compare easily because we can compare with the whole number. And as the whole, this whole number is greater than this whole number, we can easily say that this number is greater than this number. Okay. But if suppose the whole numbers are same, both have 47 as a whole number, but the decimal number are different. Okay. Then how will we compare it? We will have to check the first, the 10th place. We will check the 10th place, that is the point number just after the decimal. The number having more greater value is the greater number. Clear? I think the comparison is clear to you all. One more, I am just showing you one more comparison. Like if the number is 263.879 and the other number is 263.874. Now which number is greater? Can you tell me? Yes. After decimal, both the number here also we have 8. In this number also we have 8. In the 100th place we have 7. Here also we have 7. But in the 1000th place, here we have got 9. And here the number is 4. So this number will be greater. So in this way we can do the comparison. Right? Now how to do addition in decimal number? The process is just the same as we do the simple addition. Like if we have to add 537.6. Now how we read this number? You know how to read this decimal number? The number just before decimal we can read as usual as we read, but after the number, just after decimal, we read single digits like 537.629. We don't read 629, we read 629. 537.629. In this way we read. And suppose you have to add 473.225. So we have to write this number like this. Decimal point must come under the decimal point only. Okay, so you must remember the decimal point must come in a proper sequence. Now we just add as usual, we do the normal addition. 9 plus 5 is 14. Here we will write 4. 1 will be carried. Now 3, 4, 5. And this one is 8. Under decimal point, we put a decimal point over here also. 7 plus 3 is 10. We carry 1. 11. Again we carry 1. And this is 10. So our answer is 1010.854. Okay. Suppose if we have to add unlike decimals, like we have to add 37.552 plus 86.5 plus 149.329. Okay, as I have told you, first of all, we have to make all the numbers into like decimals. Okay, so for making the like decimal, we check the maximum numbers after decimal. Here we have 3, so here we have to make all the numbers. Decimal number equals to three decimal place. So now we can write the numbers 520, 86. Decimal will come under decimal only, and this one will be 149.329. Please keep in mind how to write the numbers. Your number should must come under proper sequence in a proper place. Okay, 9, 4, 13, 1 carat, 12, 14, 17, and the decimal point will come over here, right? So we will read it as 273.349. Clear? So in this way we have to do this lesson. Go through the lesson once, read the chapter carefully, see the video, and then you will be able to do the exercise. It's a very simple chapter, so please do practice it. Okay, thank you dear.